Police arrested a driver for going 100 miles an hour and running stop signs. The CHP, Stanislaus Sheriff's Air Support, and Riverbank Police worked together to track down that driver, and deputies stopped the vehicle safely, they say, at Riverbank using spike strips. Here's what they found inside the vehicle. They took the driver into custody and say they confiscated all this stolen firearms and drugs.